it goes.
Welcome to the Oscars.
2021.
Keeping it safe.
Great. I'm so excited. My date finally is here. She was a little bit late, but here she is.
I'm sorry I was late. My best date in town.
If I seen it, cause this is big moment, you know.
That
DSS, you know. Big moment. DSS, big moment. Yes, big moment, my guy. DSS, big moment. We need to see you in it, cause that's what I'm saying, my guy.
Look at this thing.
Oh, man. My guy, you know.
Estate living. You feel me? Woo!
All of the internet and social media and algorithms and everything that wants us to think a certain way, the 24-hour news cycle, it is my hope that all of us would teach our kids, and not only to remember, just refuse hate. Don't hate anybody. I refuse to hate someone because they are Mexican or because they are black or white or LGBTQ. I refuse to hate someone because they are a police officer. I refuse to hate someone because they are Asian. I would hope that we would refuse hate. And I want to take this Jean Herschel Humanitarian Award and dedicate it to anyone who wants to stand in the middle, no matter what's around the wall, stand in the middle, because that's where healing happens. That's where conversation happens. That's where change happens. It happens in the middle. So anyone who wants to meet me in the middle, to refuse hate, to refuse blanket judgment, and to help lift someone's feet off the ground, this one is for you too. God bless you, and thank you, Academy. I appreciate it. Thank you.